Well, here we are at Ask Dusk. My name is Jake Busey, and I'm here to answer a few questions you guys have. Hey, Tiffany Renee from Facebook. Hell yes. Yeah, I put on the sex machine outfit, and it's just my posture changes, my awareness changes. The clothing that you wear sets the tone for your mood. Seth Novak. I love how people come up with different names. Codpiece Revolver is a very, very, very politically correct way to put it. We called it the cock gun. Shooting that thing was, it was fun. It was like channeling a bit of Austin Powers, you know, with the hip thrusts. Yeah, baby, bam. I think the overall feeling was, I can't believe this is me that's doing this. I can't believe that I was the one that made it to the top, got the flag, and got to wear the codpiece. So I'm very thankful. Messalina Lou from Instagram. He has his motivations and his drive, and he does what he wants to do in conjunction with what he feels he needs to do, what he's compelled to do on his journey of discovering what's going on in this whole Mayan world. He's been studying it his whole life. All right, guys, thanks for joining me, Jake Busey, on Ask Dusk. I hope I've answered some of your questions. You can always follow me on Twitter or Instagram. The old handle being @TheJakeBusey. Have a great one, and thanks for joining us on Ask Dusk.